This phase of the revolution between 2011 and 2013 failed in a sense that it did not bring about a democratic transition in Egypt. It did not put control over the armed forces, civilian control over the armed forces. The slogans, the dignity, the freedoms, the bread and the social justice were not achieved. But this is just one phase of this revolution. The revolution continues, and the likelihood to have victory in a country where 90 million people live, 70% of them are under 35, is that likelihood is very, very high.